Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing legendary Indian actor Kader Khan's family. Kader Khan was an actor, comedian, director, and a script and dialogue writer. He has featured in over 300 Hindi and Urdu films. He was born on 22nd October 1937 in Kabul, Afghanistan. Kader Khan belongs to the Kakar tribe of the Pashtun community and follows Islam. His father's name is Abdul Rahman Khan. His mother, Iqbal Begum, was a homemaker. Kader had three brothers, namely Shamsur Rahman, Fazal Rahman, and Habibur Rahman. Kader was Hafiz-e-Quran, a person who has memorized Quran. He was married to Hajra Khan. The couple has three sons. His son, Sarfaraz Khan, is an actor and has worked in films like Tere Naam and Wanted. Kader's younger son, Shahnawaz Khan, has been an assistant director for movies like Humko Tumse Pyar Hai, Wada, and Milenge Milenge. His eldest son, Kudrus Khan, is settled in Canada and works as a security officer at the airport. In 1973, Kader marked his debut in the Bollywood with the film Daag, where he played the role of a prosecuting attorney. He was recognized for playing supporting roles in the films starring Amitabh Bachchan, Firoz Khan, Anil Kapoor, Rajesh Khanna, Jitendra, and Govinda. Kader has worked with comedians like Shakti Kapoor and Johnny Lever. In 1974, he was paid 1,21,000 for writing the dialogues for the film Roti. He also starred in the comedy series Hasna Mat, which aired on Star Plus. Apart from acting, his writing career also blossomed when he co-wrote a romantic comedy film Jawani Diwani. He received 1,500 INR for the film. Thereafter, he wrote dialogues for several successful films. On 31st December 2018, he passed away at 6 p.m. as per Canadian time due to prolonged illness. He was in the hospital for 3 to 4 months. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.